Okay, so here we go. I pre-ordered this a little while back. Is that better? We'll go 5, fuck it, whatever. Save. Okay. So, yeah, I got this a while back. Survivor vs. Demon Missions, Tutorial Collections. Alright, let's do Survivor and Demon. You must complete the tutorial before playing. Okay. As a survivor, let's see what happens. See, I was super excited to see this. She looks like her character. Obviously, Ash does. And they all look pretty similar. Why does Scotty look so fucking weird? Does not remind me of the actor that played him. Ash Williams, the evil dad, the original Ash Williams. The hunter Ash from Evil Dead 2.
Hail to the king, baby.
So yeah, I've been waiting to get this. I wanted to play it yesterday when it released. Or not yesterday, I guess it would have been the day before yesterday.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient
folks,
History.
You're gonna wanna take a look at this.
I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. I've drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Oh, this'll dissect a deadite just fine.
So, is this similar to, I'm guessing this is similar to the Friday the 13th game. But yeah, and yesterday while I was at work, I seen there was so many people posting pictures of this on Facebook. I was like, God damn it, I wanna be home, I wanna be playing this.
This isn't just light. It's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One. Well, this'll soften them up. Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama.
Definitely want to see what it's like to play the Kundarian Demon. I don't know if, like, these things are not everywhere. I would assume so.
I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Stick. How do I holster my gun? Ooh, okay.
Let's do this with the lights on.
Come get some.
I'm probably gonna be doing hand-to-hand combat. I'm not good at shooting in any games unless there's an auto lock. Just saying. drive vehicles. What? I don't remember if I seen that in the trailer or not. Okay, so reverse, accelerate. Sounds American. Oh. I thought he was behind me. I didn't think he was in front of me. Okay. This would definitely be better to play online. Or not online, but like multiple people. Have a group of people and doing shit. I think in the game is going to tell me where all the pieces of the map are, though. Oh, why did I check? Damn, stop doing that!
Group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Okay. So I don't know, like, I have played all the earlier games that they had, like, the fuck was it? Fistball Boomstick. Like that. So this is like definitely like a huge since then.
Give me some sugar, bro.
Your group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Collection of the Kandarian Dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle. survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Scout light sources, bonfires, lights, houses introduced. Launch ships like them. Okay, so that's interesting.
Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
His mouth doesn't. Yeah, like I was saying, invisible boomstick. I forget the other ones. I thought I did go down. Oh, there's one over there.
Why are you doing this to me?
Scared. I'm off the path, is that what it is? I thought I grabbed this.
The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Your team has secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
There's no stopping me now.
The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Well, I didn't even see this here.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
Little bonfire.
This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen.
Step away. Oh, no, because I was backing up. Yeah, it wasn't progressing. The dark. How do I switch my ammo? Or my, oh, goddammit. How do I use the Kandarian dagger?
Let's do this with the lights on.
What did I push before? Well, I guess I'm just gonna find out. Come on, Dark One.
There is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Ow.
Sanda Samonda Enzin. With the recitation.
Please. Just that tutorial was like. Can't wait to see what the game is like. Okay. Missions, collection. Got extras. Oh, okay. Well, now let's do the survivor versus demon. Play as survivor, play as Kandarian demon. Co-op with a team of players to defeat the demon controlled by another player. So, like the whole Friday the 13th game. Play as the Kandarian demon, take control of the demon, and defeat a team of surviving players. Cooperate with a team of players to defeat all AI-controlled demons. Play solo, play AI-controlled team of survivors against AI-controlled demons. Private match, play with friends in close game. Okay, well, I want to see what it's like to be the Kandarian demon. So I gotta wait for a match. Crossplay is enabled, searching for a match. Maybe I'll play this live one of these days or something. I don't know. This is taking longer than I thought it would. Can I only play as the demon like online? I can't. What's solo? Who plays a demon though? Well, that's lame. Not doing missions just yet. I don't really have the time to sit and play this for a while. I just wanted to check it out quick, pop it up on the YouTube and whatnot, see what was going on. I'm gonna try to do this again. Oh wait, do I have to have my own team? Is that what it is? I don't, none of my friends have this right now. That's lovely. Love LA. Oh. So yeah, that was the tutorial. The next video I uploaded this, maybe I'll do the missions. Just to see what things are like. Like I said, I just wanted to check this out. Pop it up on YouTube. Yeah. So until next time, I will get into this more with some online shit and missions and whatnot. So thanks for watching the tutorial. Okay. Anyways, like, share, subscribe, all that, whatnot. Until next time. All right. Peace.